There's another one from Frank Ross's on here. This is a, well, eccentric man.